Well, the Supreme Court yesterday took a landmark decision to try and control the pollution levels in the national capital. There are several causes of this pollution, but vehicular pollution is one of the biggest. And finally, a beginning has been made to address it. After the 2001 CNG program, this is another initiative to help the people of Delhi lead a better life.
Toxic smoke and dust affecting the quality of air we breathe. As Delhi chokes, the cars on its roads continue to spew venom. The decisions of the Supreme Court brings about a change in the mindset of people and governments who will start looking for solutions, not just for Delhi, but for the entire country.
हम पेट्रोल को शुद्ध करने का कार्यक्रम प्रीपोन किया है, जल्दी करेंगे। हम वाहनों के निर्माण के नियम जल्दी लागू कर रहे हैं, इससे एक बड़ी राहत मिलेगी। हम एक्सप्रेस वे बना रहे हैं, लेकिन रोज वाहन खरीद हो रही है, तो इससे तो बढ़ता ही रहेगा प्रदूषण। इसलिए लोगों को भी चार बातें करनी चाहिए। अपने व्हीकल का मेंटेनेंस करना चाहिए, अपने व्हीकल्स का पीयूसी समय पे करना चाहिए, जहां संभव है नज़दीक के काम साइकिल से करने चाहिए, संभव है वहां पब्लिक ट्रांसपोर्ट यूज करना चाहिए।
To control pollution in Delhi, the Supreme Court has focused its attention on use of diesel, which is the biggest contributor to pollution. Banning registration of diesel cars with 2000 cc and above capacity for 3 months, stopping entry of more than 10-year-old diesel cars, doubling of the green tax on trucks entering Delhi are some of the measures which the government will have to implement in next few days. The state agencies are gearing up for this enormous task.
माननीय सर्वोच्च न्यायालय के द्वारा आदेश प्राप्त होने के उपरांत हमारा कंसेशनर ईसीसी की वसूली कर रहा है, जो पर्यावरण शुल्क है। माननीय न्यायालय के आदेशों के उपरांत ट्रकों की आवक में कुछ कमी हुई है और इसके अब नए आदेश प्राप्त हुए हैं, उसके बाद भी निश्चित तौर पर कुछ कमी आएगी और प्रदूषण के लेवल में भी कमी आएगी।
According to available data, petrol cars constitute 52% of the total car market in India, while there are 48% diesel cars on the country's roads. Out of total car sales, 12% are sold in Delhi, NCR region, out of which 25% are diesel vehicles. More than 1,400 new cars are added every day to the 8.5 million vehicles on Delhi's roads. Over 23% of the cars on the capital's roads run on diesel, while out of every 38,000 luxury cars throughout country, 18% are in Delhi. Apart from this, close to 60,000 commercial vehicles enter Delhi every day, which is a big contributor to the pollution of the national capital. However, doubling of the green tax is expected to bring down this number. Car manufacturers have accepted the decision of Supreme Court and have assured of bringing in new technology to meet the high environmental standards. Due to rising levels of pollution, Delhi, along with 13 other Indian cities, are amongst top 20 most polluted cities in the world. To fight this menace, both the government and people will have to come together and take resolute and tough measures. The government is bringing in Euro 5 standard norms for petrol and diesel, which is expected to curb pollution. The people too have to shift to greater use of public transport, stop burning waste in public, and take other important steps to play active part in cleaning up of environment. News Night Desk, DD News.